Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another video that will make your friends envious of your digital life. I cannot tell you how many times I get frustrated with this problem. I'm in the middle of playing Civilization or some other game, and the game just freezes. Now, I can wait for that eternity and hope the game unfreezes and I can go on or exit. I can restart Windows 10 just by hitting the power button and potentially damaging the computer. In this video, we will look at ways to work around that. And as always, we will link an article in the description that will not freeze out on you. Now, try first in this game, or whatever thing it's frozen in, pressing Alt F4. If not, go ahead and try this. Try opening the Task Manager. Control, Shift, Escape. Now, you might not be able to see it, but it's there. Now press Alt, O, and then press Enter. Now what you've done is you've selected the Always On Top option of Task Manager. And so now you can end the task. Now, if that still doesn't work, you can go Control-Alt-Delete to go into security options and forcing the full screen program to minimize by opening the task manager and then exiting the program. And, well, that's about it, and now that I've got this fixed, I'm off to try and conquer the world again. Now, do you have this problem when using a full screen application? How did you work around it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful how-tos about Windows 10, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And do not freeze out the love there. Give us this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding content to make your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks and have a great day.